guys, welcome to our channel. If you're new, my name is Denisha and I do hair videos on this channel once a week. Today I am going to show you three quick, easy, simple, low puff hairstyle that I absolutely love. Now these hairstyles can be worn during the day, at night, going out to school. No matter where you're going, dressed up, dressed down, the hairstyles are beautiful. If you like to see how I do these quick and simple hairstyles, just keep on watching. So you are going to need some EcoStyler gel. I am using the Curls Creme Brulee Whipped Curling Cream. I'm basically just using this as a moisturizer. And some gold beads or hair accessories. I'm also using rubber bands. Some detangling brush, a comb, a regular brush, my old faithful toothbrush for my edges, some hair clips, some hair ties, and yeah, that's about it. The first hairstyle I am going to do is one of my favorites. So I'm going to take a comb. I'm using a rat tail comb and I am going to just part. I'm just going to make a small section at the front of my hair. I'm just going to use some of the hair cream just to moisturize my hair. Alright, so I'm just gonna take my comb and I'm just gonna part like to the side, like so. Not directly in the middle. Using some gel, just a little bit. Just for my edges. And then I'm just going to flat twist it. Again, I am going to part my hair in the front, like so. for the third hairstyle, my body cut out. So what I did was I part my hair like in the middle, kind of made like a rectangle, as you can see. And I'm just gonna separate this part and I'm just putting the rest of my hair in the low puff. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Let me know which one is your favorite low puff hairstyle that I just did. And don't forget to thumbs up this video. Subscribe if you haven't as yet for more videos. And remember to hit the bell so that you'll be notified when we post more videos. Remember, I'll be posting hair videos once a week. We vlog once a week, and we also do, you know, like, when I say we, I mean my husband and I. We also do a random video. It can probably be a chit chat, a challenge, a prank, something. So we post 3 times a week. So remember to hit the notification bell so that you will be notified whenever we upload our videos. So until next time, I'll see you in our next video. Bye.